Today I'm going to go ahead and do a review of the Furminator de-shedding tool. I have a large Rottweiler that sheds more than a flock of sheep, so I'm going to go ahead and try this on him. It comes with a stiff price tag. It's about $55 for this thing. And what I was discouraged with other de-shedding tools is how hard they are to clean. And this thing, basically, it cleans itself. Has a little button that you push and it cleans it. As you can see, my small lap dog here needs de-shedded. He's got a lot of undercoat and he's a good dog though. The brush did an exceptional job. The dog seemed to enjoy it. One of the things I didn't like about it is that the brush started to come apart just from the drag of pulling the hair through, but it's not too big of a deal. They should glue their handle in a little better or something, and I'll show you that in a few minutes. But you know, he likes it, and you can see the hair pile up. I did take longer than this to brush him, but I'm not gonna show you a 15 minute video of me brushing the dog. But I will show you the final result as far as how much hair I got from him. So I hope you enjoy the video, and give me some input. Thumbs up if you like it. Any comments are more than welcome. Any questions are welcome also. Here I am brushing his chest. I'm mostly just playing with him, more than brushing him. It's his little reward. Listen to this dog growl. He loves it.
Mm-hmm.
This is the hair that I got off of him. This took about 15 minutes, completely brushing him. Dog weighs 185 pounds. Here you can see how easily it is for the head to come off of the handle. It's really the only downside to the de-shedding tool. Other than that, it worked great. For $55, I think they could have put some glue in there. But that's just my opinion.